Miami Dolphins quarterback Tua Tagovailoa missed Sunday's game with an injured left thumb. The team still doesn't know the rookie's status for this weekend. This morning, Miami head coach Brian Flores addressed Tua's status with the local media. He sounds hopeful that the Southpaw will be back on the practice field today, but admitted he wasn't sure it would happen. I wish I had a crystal ball to tell you he's going to practice fully Wednesday, but we'll have to get out there, Flores said, via Safid Dean of the Sun Sentinel. He's doing everything he can. We'll evaluate it as we go. Tagovailoa jammed the thumb on his throwing hand in practice last week and did not suit up against the New York Jets as a result. Veteran backup Ryan Fitzpatrick stepped back into the starting role and threw for 257 yards and 2 touchdowns in an easy victory. In 5 games 4 starts, Tua has completed 61.9% of his passes for 602 yards, 6 touchdowns and no interceptions. Once he's fully healthy, the former Alabama star will presumably regain his starting role. At 7-4, the Dolphins are firmly in the AFC playoff picture and just one win behind the 8-3 Buffalo Bills for first place in the AFC East. They'll look to move to 8-4 against the lowly Cincinnati Bengals this weekend.